And we are live, another reaction, another review. Today I'm going to react to Dramatics, In the Rain. That's Dramatic and it's, okay, let's get into it, let's go. I like the delay in everything, the bass guitar. I like the horns, I like the violins, I like how they deliver. I mean, it has this R&B situation. Yeah.
Once the rain starts falling on my face, you won't see a single trace.
Okay. When I think about it, this is like the foundation of R&B, like talking about crying in the rain and everything. And we have this guy on the bass where he just, this guy with these bass vocals who just like, he's always chilling somewhere. Yeah, just chilling somewhere and then take you out by surprise.
In the
Okay, it's when you talk about the sound selection, we have this rain effect going on. And then we have this guitar, I won't call it a riff, but I feel like it's a lick, and then it has this delay. They're just playing it once, and then the delay takes over. Then we have the violins, we have the horns, we have these conga drums, and then we have drums in general. I don't know if they're conga drums, but yeah. That's the sound selection as far as it goes. The delivery, everyone has their own take. Like, there are those who have lower octaves, there are those who have... up the scale. So yeah, we have different guys who know where to say what, where, when and where. Yeah, it's a love song for this era. I feel like this is the foundation of R&B because it has all these markers, like all these things that you point out, that this is what made such and such where it is right now. Yeah, so we have the content, we have the delivery. As I said, they have different vocals, even though at some point they do harmonization, and then at some point they say the same thing in different places, but with different range, different vocal ranges. That's what I got from the track. The sound selection, delivery, content, replayability, value. I mean, this is when you're just chilling with your girl, or this is a love song. So yeah. You get the point. Anyway, that was my time. Peace out.